Jack and Jane, these are my teammates. My name is Rukkan. I play role as teacher.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
In our previous class, you guys asked about the changes of trees. As you can see them here, you might see some leaves are fresh and green and some are dry.
That's why some of the leaves are green and some of the leaves are dry.
During winter season, that due to the cold temperature, the tree leaves get dry and some of the leaves also fell from the branches. As winter season just finished, when summer season almost started, the sunlight of the leaves get enough sunlight and they grow more fresh and green leaves.
Oh, how many leaves?